Now we are going to discuss about the acquisition module, in which we are going to talk about how can we place the purchase order using by creating a new record to a particular vendor. So to place an order by creating a new record, you need to select the vendor first. You have to search for the vendor. Just click on search, so it will search the vendor. Already we can see there are two purchase order pending in the for this particular vendor. I am now going to create another purchase order with purchase order number. You can give, you are free to give any purchase order number. You can straightway give the number also and click on save button. So you will see that the purchase order has been created, Bimal 3. Now I am going to add one record using new empty record, means I am not going to create the record with the existing record or from a suggestion, because we have already discussed these two. From a new empty record, if you click this option, so it will open the new order form, catalog detail form, where you can give the title of the book, author, then publisher, then edition, whatever the edition, then publishing year, the ISBN if you know, the series name if you know, and how many quantity you are going to place order. You just click here one. In this case I am going to take two, because we will discuss if one book is received and another is not received, so what we will do in that case. So under which fund it is going to be purchased, the vendor price if you know, and the total discount, then the value will be calculated automatically. You can see the total value after calculating the discount has been added to the total text box, budget cost multiplied by quantity, and click on save. So the order, the detail for this particular book is added to that purchase order which you have recently created. You can see here the detail of order with other detail being displayed in the Bimal 3, that is our purchase order.
Papa,